गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, या वेलकम टू द थर्ड क्लास ऑफ टूरिज्म प्रोडक्ट्स फॉर द थर्ड सेमेस्टर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बैचलर ऑफ टूरिज्म मैनेजमेंट असम डाउनटाउन यूनिवर्सिटी. सो टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम माय प्रीवियस क्लास रिगार्डिंग एडवेंचर टूरिज्म. Already by now you know very well and you have understood the nitty-gritties regarding the concept of adventure tourism. What is it? What does it actually mean? Its main dimension and configuration. All these things are very much aware to you now. Today I would just like to explain upon two more components, two more types of adventure tourism. One is elephant safari and other one is river rafting adventure. Elephant safari, river rafting adventure, skiing, etc. forms to be an indispensable part or an essential ingredient as far as adventure tourism is concerned. India is always the home to the Asian tiger and the elephant. There are a large number of tiger reserves, national parks and wildlife sanctuaries that make elephant safari a leading adventure activity in the country. Any adventurer who really wants to embark on an adventure voyage or on an adventure trip can enjoy this adventure in any place located in any destination of India, which is basically for wildlife tourism, mountain climbing, hill tourism, or for adventure purposes. Amber Fort in Jaipur is a tremendous hotspot to watch tigers from the safe height of sitting on an elephant back. Similarly, elephant safaris are also very popular in destinations like the Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary in Kerala, where one can sit across the traditional Indian elephant and enjoy the beauty and sublimity, the virginity, the greenery and the freshness of the place time and again. Even elephant safaris are there in the Kaziranga National Park of India, which is an UNESCO World Heritage Site and is home to the famous one-horned rhinoceros. The Corbett National Park, located in Uttaranchal, named after the eminent hunter of the yesteryears, Jim Corbett, also happens to be one of the prime locations in the country as far as elephant safari is concerned. Apart from that, people can enjoy elephant safaris across major wildlife national parks, wildlife destinations like Bandhavgarh National Park in Madhya Pradesh, Kanha National Park in Madhya Pradesh, Ranthambore National Park in Rajasthan, etc. Now I'm coming to discuss about the river rafting adventure. India is the homeland to a large number of rivers, especially the Ganga, Yamuna, the Brahmaputra and the Kali. All these rivers actually accumulate a significant percentage of the country's physiography. The large rivers of India, as I've already mentioned, the names, the Brahmaputra, the Ganges, Yamuna and the Kali have aggressively created rapids, which in the long run help tourists to enjoy thrilling river rafting experiences. For an adventure lover, India offers everything which an adventure tourist expects to be in a ravine or to be in a rapid, where the river takes drastic turns and sudden turns and the water rushes down from an altitude and goes down with an enormous speed and pace, taking along with it pebbles, stones and rocks. The third very popular type of adventure tourism in India is nothing but skiing. The abundance of snow-capped mountains and ice-topped mountains and hills in India, especially in the winters, means that skiing happens to be a very popular adventure activity in northern India, northeastern part of the country during the winter season. In the summers, when the monsoon season in the country is in full spread, that time it is not expected. but definitely it is done and performed in the winter when the snow-clad mountains are covered with snow and ice, and people from different corners of the world, they come to various places like Kufri, Kullu, Manali, Gulmarg, Pahalgam, Nishat and Shalimar in Jammu and Kashmir to pursue this enjoyable activity of skiing. Therefore, the abundance of mountains and snow during winters means that skiing becomes one of the most thrilling adventure sports pursued by the people in India of all ages. So, today's video is up to this. Next video will again start with another new topic. Thank you.